Syphilis is a sexually transmitted disease caused by a bacterium called treponema pallidum. This infection had nearly disappeared for many years, but today we are seeing an increase in cases, mainly among gay and bisexual men, but among young people too. Syphilis is transmitted via genital, oral, or anal contact with an infected person who is in the phase, the contagious phase. The symptoms of syphilis appear according to the three stages of the infection. In the primary stage, 3 to 4 weeks after sexual contact with the infected person, you will notice a chancre, that is a painless lesion up to a centimeter in diameter. In the mouth, or the penis, vagina, or anus, or sometimes elsewhere on the body. You might also feel swelling in the groin. Syphilis is transmitted via contact, direct contact with a chancre. After a few weeks, the lesion disappears on its own, but the person remains contagious. If syphilis is left untreated, the secondary stage of the infection can lead to red spots on the skin and mucous membranes, combined with fever, headaches, and muscle aches. These symptoms disappear on their own, then the illness enters a period of latency in which the infection evolves without symptoms and the person remains contagious. Several years later, sometime as long as 10 to 30 years, the tertiary stage of the infection can cause serious complications affecting the bones, the vital organs, or the skin. Infected pregnant women have a high risk of transmitting syphilis to the fetus, and the infection can cause complications including miscarriage and stillbirth. A baby infected by syphilis may not exhibit the symptoms until the second year of life. The presence of syphilis increases the risk of contracting HIV and vice versa. We can screen for syphilis by looking at the chancre or doing a blood test. The chancre must be examined by an expert. We can treat syphilis with penicillin, or if you are allergic to penicillin, other antibiotics are equally effective. Following the treatment, a blood test every 6 months for a period of 2 years helps us monitor the healing process. If you're HIV positive, a special treatment is required. Some people develop an inflammatory reaction when they begin the treatment for syphilis. This reaction usually subsides after a few hours. You can avoid syphilis by always using a condom and taking a blood test every 6 months following treatment to ensure that you are healing. If a chancre or another usual sore appears, you should refrain from sexual relations. The most effective ways to prevent syphilis are a monogamous relationship with a partner who is not infected, always using a condom, and regularly getting tested for STIs. To determine how often you should be screened, speak to your doctor.